Ladies and gentlemen, this is why we are called daredevils. I knew when I came out here, we didn't have enough speed and I lost a few degrees in my ramp. I knew we had a little bit of a problem, but I had to go for it. Evel Knievel said, you're not a failure if you go down. If you don't get back up, you might be. I got back up. God bless you guys.
In this business, the higher the stakes, the higher the payday. And second chances only come to those tough enough to call it a job.
We do this because we want the recognition. We want people to notice what we do, our strength at overcoming these obstacles.
Can I pull the trigger? I can pull the trigger.
We're out there every weekend doing car shows, monster truck shows, racetracks. It's a tough way to make a living, but we do make a living at it. And what's more important to me is we have fun making a living at it.
So when you're doing stunts, it's a sign of freedom. Freedom to go out there and do what you want. We want to go out there and put a good show. It's challenging, it's fun. But you know what? It's a sense of freedom. And America was made on freedom.
If you can't get back up, then you shouldn't be doing it.
People say, oh, you do it for the fame or the glory or the money or whatever. You know what? You can have all that stuff. I do it for the families and the kids, man. This is stuff they remember forever.
That was my first time and it was amazing!
These people, they don't do this to die. These people do it to live.
My dad said you never failure in life and this every
season. We're daredevils. Not even part-time anymore. Full-time.
Spanky's backing up for his last run at the ramp. Huh? He was going to try to jump like 200 feet and land the car and drive away.
Hey, you're right. We got to get you out of here. Are you all right?
Yeah, we're...
This ain't easy, and sometimes you just get the snot knocked out of you. And that's what being a daredevil's all about.
And now we're in Abilene for the first big car jump of the year.
Yeah, just keep doing that.
This is the one that could knock my block off.
It's a last-minute setup, man. This is dangerous.
I hate to wait till the last minute. You can't wait till the last minute to put a stunt together.
We get here, the cars aren't ready, the forklifts aren't ready,
Go ahead and screw them boards down. Take them short pieces and put them across here.
Our guy's kind of confused.
The pot's
And the promoter's saying it'll be here in 5 minutes.
I want the tire right here on the end so the ramp don't slide.
When he was young, he loved to go to the car races.
Didn't exactly win the respect and admiration of my father, I got to tell you that. But, you know, you got to do something with your life.
He would get more excited when the cars would wreck.
About to take the hit, put on a show, take it as it comes. I own this.
Do you need me to fix those? Okay. Do they need to be readjusted?
As long as he can get the top one on, we're good.
Okay.
Okay? And he gets that on there, we're ready to go.
I can pull the trigger. Rick, thank you, sir. Risk Management, Daredevil Services, I love you. All right. Here we go. Oh, boy. Just do it like you always do it. Evel, I can pull the trigger. I can pull the trigger. Here we go, just like always! Oh, fuck me! Oh! Oh! Help me! That hurt!
Dr. Danger comes by his name. That name was made for him.
That says it all.
Driving a 1978 Suburban across the country, pulling a trailer.
It's like a superhero changing tires. Kick it. Let's kick it a little bit. Does it look like they're even?
He's the most dangerous fella I think I've ever been around. But I like to make things too. I'm known for making sparkler bombs and creating a little noise and havoc.
Have ignition!
Okay. Oh! You won't be jumping no more, that's for sure.
You know, it seems Doc wants to kind of go by what Knievel says. Evel Knievel's later years, he just wanted to put together shows. He didn't necessarily want to try to jump distances anymore.
We are going to see the car that almost took our dad's life at the racetrack.
He calls me, oh, I wiped out. I'm hurt. Well, actually, I got
Tim, help me, okay, you gotta help.
Time to go back to work. Just got out of the hospital last week.
called me up and he said, hey, do you want to come out and do some stunts?
I need you to jump the cars.
Yeah, you know, I'll be there, man. Where do I need to go? How do I get there?
Anybody grew up watching Dukes of Hazzard always wants to jump a car. Any young kid did.
Here we go.
Like, oh, man, there's my chance.
We got to bring in some new guys, and I got to teach them what to do.
And Lord, I can't make any changes.
Cedar Rapids, Iowa on Friday. Rockport, Illinois on Saturday night. Greenwood, Nebraska, Variety Speedway for Sunday, and then Monday's Nitro Circus. MTV's calling, we gotta go.
And doing a really good job today.
Okay.
Doing a really good job.
It's gonna be fun.
I don't like fire.